in these difficult conditions.
That's at Tetra Rouge.
Yeah. Alan Simonson started the car. You saw Christian Poulsen, who won in the LMP2 class in a Porsche. And that's the end of it. Well, that's the Rocky shunt, isn't it? He's just gone off at Tetra Rouge. Now, was there contact?